Hi there, this is Mary from VIPS TV. Today we're going to study about months of the year. There are 12 months in the year, so let's study about them. This is month. Remember the TH here, so month, tongue between your teeth, month. Now, first, January, February. Remember, this is br, okay? Consonant cluster, br, okay? February. This is American English. In British English, we say January. And this one, February. Okay, so again, American English, January, February. Okay, and for British English, January and February. Okay, now March. Remember, CH, March. This one, April. Remember, per. Okay, per. April. Some students say April or April. No, April. Okay, April. Now, very easy. May. This one, June. Long U, June. And this is J. Okay, so we have June. This one, July. Some of my students say this is July. No, sorry. This is July. Okay? This one, some people would say August. Sorry, they're not correct. This is or, okay? Long or. August. Okay? And this one, September. This one, October. This one, November. December. Okay, remember from from September to December, we will stress at the second syllable. Okay, so September, October. This one, November. This one, December. Again, September, October, November, December. Okay? Again, one more time. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December, month. Now let's go to some questions and answer. Which month of the year do you like best? Which month of the year do you like best? I love September. My birthday is in September. Remember, before the month, we use the preposition in, okay? Not on or at, we use in, okay? So, I love September because my birthday is in September. Number two, when do you start your summer vacation? When do you start your summer vacation? At the beginning of June. Okay? At the beginning of June, remember, we say at the beginning of and then month, or at the end of June, or at the middle of June, okay? Now, again, so we have at the beginning of June. Number three, do you have any plans for August? Okay, like, I don't know how to say, but it is, of course, this is what I mean. Like, for example, this is June or July, and I will ask my friend, like, do you have any plans for August? Like, what are you going to do in August? Okay, so do you have any plans for August? No, nothing special. If you don't have anything at all, you can say, no, nothing special. Or, yes, of course, I'm going to visit Spain. Okay, you can say yes, and then you can add some information that you want to, like, what is your plan about it? Okay, yes, of course, I'm going to visit Spain. And for going to, in communication, we will say in short form, that is, I'm gonna visit Spain. I'm gonna visit Spain. Four, is it cold in January in Paris? Is it cold in January in Paris? I want to know, like, maybe, like, in Paris or in any places in your country, in America, in Korea, like, in that month it is hot or it is cold. So I have to ask, okay? Is it cold in January in Paris? Yes, it's chilly in January in Paris. You can say so. Actually, okay, this word chilly. Chilly, that means very cold, okay? Or you can say no if you want. Maybe no, and then you can ask some information, no, is hot during that time, okay? During that time. Or it's hot in January in Paris, okay? It depends on you. So again, is it cold in January in Paris? Yes, it's chilly in January in Paris. No, it's hot during that time. Okay, I don't know much about the weather in each country, in each place. So you just add the word about the weather, okay? Cold or chilly or hot or freezing or cool or mild weather, something like that. So again, which month of the year do you like best? Which month of the year do you like best? I love September. My birthday is in September. I love September. My birthday is in September. When do you start your summer vacation? When do you start your summer vacation? At the beginning of June, or at the end of June, or at the middle of June. Okay. Now, do you have any plans for do you have any plans for August? No, nothing special. Yes, of course, I'm gonna visit Spain. Yes, of course, I'm gonna visit Spain. Is it cold in January in Paris? Yes, it's chilly in January in Paris. Or no, it's hot during that time. Okay. So that's all for today. Goodbye. See ya.